You mentioned to me previously that you would like to represent your country and give people a platform to speak on, especially marginalized people. Can you tell me a little bit more about that interest and what kind of provokes you to do that kind of work?
I came here when I was 5, and I've obviously like lived all my life here, but to see the background and like what my family goes through back in Colombia, it definitely does give me the, like, I definitely want to just be able to like give them a voice. You know, we don't come from a lot, so for me to be able to like actually give them that, like, it would be one, like, really important for me, but I think important for them as well. And again, just kind of like give them the voice, only because government is just so corrupt back there.
And can you tell me a little bit about your 5 or your 10 year plan? Like, where do you see yourself in the future? Your biggest aspirations?
If I do get comfortable enough, go in front of the camera. Mm-hmm. But definitely very like BuzzFeed and like those type of like stories. So we'll see what happens. But as of right now, I mean, I still have one more year here, and then I'm just kind of feeling it out and see where I end up.